Don't let them see what goes down in the kitchen.